What is going on, my fellow gamers? Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Revelations. Last time, we did the first mercenary mission as well as recruited a couple people. This time, we're going to see if we can do a master assassin mission. Because I'm thinking we still need money. You are now a 10, therefore to become a den leader, you must have to do a master mission. Win the race. I freaking hate races, oh god.
Mentor, I am told you still have the speed and strength of a 20-year-old.
I try to keep healthy.
Then how about the race? I could use a bit of exercise.
You begin, and I will follow.
Oh, I freaking hate races.
And yet we seem powerless to stop them. Citizens, your city needs your love. Help us in.
Okay.
That Templar is up to something. We should track him.
That was... easy. Oh. By the way, don't fight him! Oops. That was a mistake. But, we already passed the synchronization part, so it's...
That Templar is up to something. We should track him.
Not let him escape.
I can
stop
handle this,
him.
Mentor.
That was so amusing.
Madness.
Get back here.
He was holding this, Mentor. It must belong to the Vizier he robbed.
You take care of this body. I will return this document.
Okay. The, Master Assassin missions are weird because you don't do really anything. You want the other guy to do it.
I believe this belongs to you.
You have spared me much humiliation before the Sublime Port. Thank you, Effendim. And is that the young assassin who aided you today?
Enjoy the rest of your day.
That was it?
Please, be careful, sir.
No mercy if you
do
it.
I can see you.
If you respect life and liberty, join our cause. Fight to restore peace to these troubled times.
You are an inspiration, Effendi. I will add my voice to this chorus.
Okay, that was easy. So I'll be right back. So, like I said, I don't know what to do. I know I need these still. We're at the Hagia Sophia, which if I remember right, that was Age of Empires 2 Byzantine's wonder? I remember the campaign that for the fall of Constantinople. It's something I remember right offhand. That mission is just like. Dang, this place is massive. I don't even know why I'm climbing it right now. Really? Oh, this thing right there. Luckily, mess is easy to find, but I'll be worried a little bit. This isn't a viewpoint. No. I didn't expect to see another one up here. Whee! Alright, so.
The proud citizens of Istanbul must.
This is Constantinople!
Napari.
Or Constantine. Either one is cool. Do not say the other word. So the problem is, I'm trying to sit here how to figure out how to get this building, but I'll figure it out. When you give up and eventually look at what you're supposed to do and realize you're an idiot. There's one thing I haven't done, and it hit just, and the game decided to tell me what I haven't, or online told me what I haven't done yet. You guys ready? So the last time we climbed this tower, we got to a certain point, tried to go through the door, and we couldn't go through the door, right? I see you. I'm gonna forget about that if I don't go for it now. Oh well. Secret eyes, right? You know? But that's not what we're supposed to do! We're supposed to go up a level! Because who would do this? Oh, I'm so mad. Did I really just fight it first try? Well, while I'm thinking about it.
Is there a reason for this rudeness?
What the freak are you doing there? This is my 13th of these that I've randomly found without looking up, so I'm doing pretty good, I think. There's like two of this on Hagiosophia. And I thought I had to buy a Hagiosophia. I'm so excited I don't have to buy it yet. But, you know, whatever works. It's ironic that there's one on this pillar. This would kill you, I'm sorry. It's a bush. There's no way the bush would protect you from that kind of fall. Dang it. Climb up. Well, easy mission's easy. Oh, God bless it. Where am I? Oh, we gotta do a thing. We gotta do an Altair mission, don't we? I probably don't need more money, but I need more money. Your missions are not hard. Go out of tower and lock. What do you mean go off the tower and lock? Oh god, the headquarters confuses me. I remember that part. Figure how to get out of here. I'm lost. Cause who would have thought you can get lost inside your own hideout? That's where we came from. Let's try this way. This way makes a lot of sense. Yeah. Okay. To go on a tower? Sophia memory again?
Hey, some respect for your fellow man, no?
Can I buy this? I can't! I will! That know Barry could just jump. Because it's going to be a bad time. I feel like I was faster the last time doing this. It's like we were here before, but... you missed the hole. This isn't where I'm supposed to be, is it? I have a feeling I'm not supposed to be here. Oh, maybe I am. Minutes? Oh, not sliding again. Well, I feel like I needed to do this. Good start. I didn't hit that either. Free gamma. Drop? Nope! You're not supposed to drop. Oops. I think we have a chance. Oh, three. Okay. Okay, we got this. Okay, we're on something. We're getting there. I thought you didn't make it for a second. What? I'm definitely not gonna pass this in 6 minutes. That way. No. The freak game. All right. Nope. What the freak? All right. We know what to do, I think. Jump, 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 grasp, jump. Clomb, 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 clomb. Clomb, jump, swing, jump. The right clomb. Clomb, do more clombing. Left. Zip one. Swing, swing, climb. Zip one. No. Dang it, Nico Polo. Okay, I think I've done it for 13 minutes, not bad. Double time of what I'm supposed to do. It's a key number two to me. Minutes accounted. Woohoo! Where? How the heck does he get out of here? Oh, okay.
Çok fazla çalışıyor. Bütün gün kutu taşıyorum ve akşamları babama fırında yardım ediyorum. Hiç boş
vakit. Those guys don't even notice me here.
Limanda işte iyi.
Guys, next time on Assassin's Creed Revelations. I think we do an Altair mission. I'll see you then.